So there's one nopal from last time. Here's another. And we got two more here. One there. And one there. Those made it from when we planted them last time. And then I believe there's probably like one or two in between all this grass here. So there's only a very few that made it from our previous plant. And that's basically just because I believe the temperature here of the freezing. So that's how we did the whole thing where we're gonna plant them underneath there, underneath that little tree break right there, that canopy. Thank you for joining us on this episode of Xasul Ranch, where we plant some more nopales, but this time we plant them underneath here, under this tree canopy and also the tree break from field 2 to field 3. On a previous episode, on an earlier episode, I planted some by field 1 on the fence line. And as you saw, I showed you that some of them didn't make it and some of them are still there. And that all happened because of the freeze. In the winter here, it kind of freezes. So we did this here underneath this tree canopy, hoping that this winter, some of these tree branches and everything protect these nopales from freezing. And a lot of that happens with chiltepines and also like nopales and other types of desert plants. They tend to grow underneath a tree because of that tree canopy gives it shade and it also gives it protection in the winter from the freezes. So we kind of did that here. As you saw, we did all this under this tree break. So I planted 18 nopales this time, and I got these nopales from my mom's house on her back wall. She has a good few where they harvest every year, and those are the same ones I got from over there. So I planted those here in essence that the tree canopy is going to help it. So basically, now all we got to do is wait for them to root out and clone themselves into the ground, and then I'm going to keep giving them water here and there so that they can have enough water so that can happen. And then I'll show you as these kind of grow out, and hopefully they'll grow out. But thank you once again for joining us on this episode. Please comment, like, subscribe. If you don't like something, let us know, ask questions, and we'll get back to you. Thank you.